Notre Dame football and the iconic images that are the fabric of their glorious past and the foundation of 11 national championships. The Hurricanes of Miami, winners of 5 national titles in the last 3 decades, a team whose swagger and attitude was the foundation of their success. A generation ago, their respected personalities set the stage for a rivalry that became known simply as Catholics versus Convicts. Yeah. 20 years have passed since their last encounter, and now these two proud programs are on the rise once again. They renew their rivalry in the perfect setting for a good old-fashioned showdown. The West Texas town of El Paso. This is the 77th Sun Bowl. So, the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame. To catch a 3-yard pass, they get
anything.